freaking broken mic. I need a new headset. Oh, wow, Colorado with the best offense in college football right now. Jesus, we look good on paper, let me tell you.
We're coming to from the Grand Old Lady, a national historic landmark since 1984, and home to the USC Trojans since 1923.
God, this stupid mic. Did I fix it? I think I fixed it. No, I didn't. Dang, come on.
Jones has the ball set how he wants it, and we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks.
Oh, no, I did. I fixed it. Ooh, awesome.
Sends it sailing downfield. And they can forget about returning this one.
Alright, how are we gonna get this ball rolling is the question.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Keeps it on the option, but he'll lose a yard. That'll bring up second and 11.
Well, I should probably put the forget it. If KG is willing to cheat to win,
it's second down and 11.
Which I doubt.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Check, check, check. Check, check. Dancer, dancer. Hey, kill, kill, kill.
And down
oh,
he goes
yeah.
At the 34.
Fight, baby, fight. Whoa, 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 controller. Oh, I forgot my controller's about to die. I need to switch soon. Let's see, I'm gonna do that right now.
From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
Oh, no. Crap. Wow, that was a what a throw right there. Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else. How was that supposed to get picked off? Let me know. Nobody was near it.
I could have swore that would have gotten his confidence up.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 39. Kill, kill, kill! Evans, left side. Nice run to the outside.
Nice.
So it's another third down upcoming here.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Dog, four!
He'll get it again.
Oh, yeah.
Gets out to around the four.
Face man?
Down 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45 yard line. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. This is the eighth play of the drive.
Kill, kill, kill!
Oh, get out the way, you stupid idiot! What the hell are you doing? Get the hell out of the way! Idiot. Freaking dummy. Had a good play going. Just get out the frickin' way.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35.
Check three, check three. Flare, flare, flare. Kill, kill, kill. Yellow, oh, three. Four.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Trey Travis. Big boy! Big boy, run! And this man's still not warm.
Tackle made at about the 23-yard line.
Be quiet. Be quiet.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Easy. Check 13.
First down.
Right around the 20.
is the 12th play of the drive. Under pressure, and he just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced.
There's no air
pass.
Blowing, you
I think
know.
They've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
I wish my quarterback would get warm. This is getting a little out of hand. Freaking long drive. Like a freaking 5-minute drive. Could not be stopped. Cap that off with a touchdown throw? I'd say my quarterback's nice and warm. Dun 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 dun. I really hope my internet doesn't go out. Are you playing game? Oh, you both of you guys are playing games. Is he playing anything?
Sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
Oh god. If I lose connection I'm gonna be upset. What is he gonna come out in? I know he likes to run the ball, so four wide? Jesus. Unluckily for him, we can do that.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
Yes, that's what we want to see. That's what we want to see. I'll take it all day.
From their own 29-yard line, second down.
Give the receiver a chance to make the play. That was just underthrown.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god, 5 wide.
Here. Ball on the 29-yard line.
quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
Let's
go.
Around the 31-yard line.
Da-da-da, da-da-da. This ain't looking good at all. Please don't go out on the net. Please don't go out on the net. Please don't go out on the net. Oh, it's acting real finicky right now. Oh. Please don't go out on the net. I beg of you, internet.
From the 31-yard line, first down. USC is up by a touchdown.
He's not warm yet? Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. It's going to drop. Oh, it's going to drop. Oh, no, it's going to drop. Come on. Oh, come on, bro.
Now he's scrambling. Tackle right around the 30. Weatherford picks up a yard on the scramble.
You're not going to be able to get by a sure tackler like this linebacker too.
Dude, internet, stop being buggy. I'm really not in the mood to deal with that right now.
The 30-yard line. It's second down. They'll spread the field with five wide.
Green nine. He'll kill.
How are you? I'm glad he threw it off target, but Jesus Christ, you threw a touchdown, Trent. How the hell are you throwing it bad still? Oy. Remember, we are on the 30.
Down, and they
so.
Need to get it to the 21.
Check. Answer,
he lost five because you guys block like a bunch of hoes. Oh, God. Holy. Please tell me I can't. 52? Come on. How bad can that be? If we don't get any points out of this, we'll be freaking mad.
They'll call on the field goal unit. USC up 7 points.
If there was ever a kick to go in, it'd be that one.
It's long enough,
let's go! Buckets!
Like
buckets!
Yeah, he squeaked that one in, and he didn't have much more than a couple of inches.
That's perfect right there. Perfect kick.
Has the ball all teed up, and he's
man, you could kick it far, Henley. I like that for 55. I like that for 55, baby.
See if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
The game is in danger of getting out of hand early. It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
And they make the stop at the 23-yard line. We played one. The Trojans lead 10-0.
What we got? What are you trying to throw at us? Wildcat. That looks like some Wildcat.
And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Somebody jumped early down there.
Move it back, baby, move it back. Move it back, baby. Move it on back. 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 Move it on back, 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 back.
So it's second down and long now after the penalty. Brought down at the 21-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
3-yard rush. All right, now they got to go deep. I hate you. I hate you, KG. I knew you wanted to do it.
So the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
You better punt it. You better punt it. You better bite it. Bite it. Bite it, bite it, bite it, bite it, bite it. Bite, 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 bite. I ain't got time to waste. I ain't got time to waste. Mr. Electric fixing to return this boy.
Jones is waiting for the snap. Gets it away. It's low. He drops it. They'll bring him down at the 38.
This guy.
He was definitely peeking to see what kind of space he had to run.
If he returns that, we get a big turn of events. Shake my head. He's going man, bro. I'm trying to get his confidence up so we can freaking throw the ball. If we can throw the ball, we freaking...
One-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, 5 wide receivers in the formation. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry.
Stop lagging, game, please. If this game drops, I'm gonna be freaking upset. Come on. Work with me here, game. You gotta be warm now. Oh God, how's Green cold? Oh, come on, get out the fucking way! Come on! Why is the end getting blocked? Why is the end getting blocked, bro? There should be no one blocking the end. That should not be happening. It's a counter. We counter the end. The purpose of a counter is to isolate the end. That also was a big point because Green is on the ball now, so. Oh my God! Block! Oh, fudge! Now we gotta freaking kick this mother effer. God dang it. Ain't no chance this guy's gonna be able to do anything with this. He's still freaking not hot, bro. My dog getting first downs and scoring, he's still not freaking warm. Bro, heat up. Third down now. What are you waiting for, boss? Hey, kill, kill, kill. Black five, black five. Black five. This mother. BS. Fuck, man. I can't put the game in that dude's hands, man. He's still not freaking warm. How's this possible? How can you not be warm? You scored a touchdown your first drive, went down, scored. How are you not warm? Are you still throwing like garbage, my guy? He's running man. We know what he wants to do. He wants to run man. Smith, the return man.
It away. Dang. This is a really nice punt. So this one goes in.
I should have kicked it high. That'll be a touchback. Dang it, bro. Witherspoon, are you not? How are you not at least orange? Like, come on, man.
Teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Got it to his man on the screen. He's taken down at the 28.
Good screen. God, I was on it. Go no huddle again, I dare
you.
I should have saw the curl. He's not a CPU. Oh God, I should have saw the curl. All right. We're okay. No need to get upset. Oh my God, my CPU. How's my computer about to die already?
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Stuffed with a capital S, boy. that in. There we go. Now my laptop is getting charged. I'd like to know how I got everybody in the box and nobody to stop it.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
Oh, let's go stop. Oh, BS. BS. Bad call, ref. He did not get it. He did not get it. No cap, he did not get that, bro. Oh, what a freaking play. What a play. Ah! Jesus Christ, how many receivers can you be? That's a lot of freaking receivers.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 16. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. At play number 9 of this current drive.
Check, 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 check. Red 2, easy.
And he's tackled at the 10. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
Right on this clock out. Kick that field goal. Kick that field goal. Kick it. Oh, wait. He won't kick it. I mean, he should. Oh, wow. He's kicking it.
It's fourth down. This should be an easy field goal. It's up. Dun, and it is good. Dun, 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 dun. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
I think he's kicking this out the back of the end zone.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
Butler needs to get incorporated in this game. And I think I know how we're going to do it. Oh, I didn't mean to whistle. I'm sure that freaking destroyed somebody's ears.
It was with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. USC is up 7.
Come on, man.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
You know, sometimes the defense just...
Where the hell is my... My tight end should have blocked him. I ain't gonna lie. That hurts my feelings.
USC is gonna use their first time out of the half here.
Oh, my God. That's aggravating. My freaking tight end should have blocked that guy. I didn't think... I thought, you know, you'd have him. Jesus Christ, Green. What the f-
at the 17.
For the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that.
My God. I'm gonna freaking rip my nuts off.
But they hit him and hit him hard. Some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's gonna be a little bit gun shy and concerned about the pressure.
That's a BS. This is a BS chain of events. This is pissing me off.
Makes this third and very long.
What the f-
Complete. He's got room.
Impressive play by the defense. They're feeling pretty good about themselves right now.
The Buffaloes are going to call their second timeout. To punt. There's a punt. It's a line drive.
Might not have been the prettiest kick, but all you care about is the end result. And this is a good one.
I wish my quarterback would have confidence to throw an accurate pass.
This close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's in trouble. Throws it deep.
Oh, wow, he got behind everybody. It's too bad that he can't throw. Jesus Christ.
Talk about having a strong arm. Next time, though, he might want to work on the accuracy.
Lord, I did not think he was just going to leave him wide open. Let me tell you something. If that would have been a touchdown.
From their own 21-yard line, it's second down. Carry. He's out to the 30. He's pushed out of bounds at the 38-yard line. A great first half comes to a close.
Oh, God. All right, kick me the ball. Oh, man. Weak first half. Oh, we didn't get the ball first? Freak! Oh, I thought we got the ball. Oh, yeah, we did get the ball first. And we had that freaking crazy long drive. Dang it, man. This sucks.
All of this one. Great kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchdown.
I hate it, the fact that our offense is so... I might have to bring out the freshman, dude. I might have to do it. I don't want to do it, but I might have to. Dang it, bro. I really want to get it done with Witherspoon, bro. Oh, why can't you be warm already, bro? I ran a perfect first drive with you. I did it last game. Jesus Christ, leave me alone with these.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual. Here.
Don't
think they
crash,
need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
Ready?
to get around the corner. Knocked out of bounds. At about
good call.
The 37
yard line. Oh, good call. Run no huddle, I dare you. I'm gonna have to rely on the running game more. I'm getting too pass happy, because I know that I can throw the ball. I just can't throw the freaking ball because he's being stupid. Already missing throws, like not good. I kind of want to run this.
From their own 37-yard line, first down.
What? 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 How did he squeak through there? Hell no! Oh my god, where the fuck are my middle zones? Where are they at? Ah! This guy should not be doing this to me. Dang it. To be honest, bro, I can't even really complain about my defense. They held him to 3 points. I guess I can complain about our offense. That's probably the issue here. I can't really get too upset. You know, there's not a lot of bad things happening defensively. 3 points, you know, I'm cool with that. They are driving, which is concerning. But hey, you can't. What the f- is he doing? Dang, that was a good passing concept. Why did it take that long to get any pressure? No, sir, baby. Meeting you in the hole. Come on. The freaking play. Uh-oh. Think. Throw a pick here. Jesus Christ.
The ball's on the 6 yard line, and we've got third and goal. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers.
By the defense and getting after that quarterback, and right now I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It's fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. He gets it up and it's good.
No touchdowns, baby. No touchdowns. I'm cool with that. Let me get a return here. I love a return. Keep my offense off the field as bad as they're playing.
Jones has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. Excellent kick.
Oh, son of a gun. Can't make it easy.
Forget about returning this one.
All right, we might have to lean on the running game here. That might just be what we have to identify as.
Might just be what we have to do. Hopefully, we can hold blocks longer than 2 seconds. I mean, we do have a brand new
bit of depth.
USC holds a 4-point lead.
Oh yeah, let's go.
From their own 38-yard line, it's first down. Chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
Yes. Kill, kill.
USC is up four.
Ah, man. Man. Got a freaking score, dude. We don't have a choice. We don't have a freaking choice. God dang it, bro. He just runs man press, and I could beat the crap out of it, but I can't because I can't throw.
I gotta tell you, I'm really surprised that they aren't gonna just punt this ball away. Runs outside for a nice game.
Don't be surprised, sir. Not dead yet.
Got it to his man on the screen. They'll bring him down at the 43-yard line.
That's good for 85 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 43. USC is up by four. To set up a screen for the wide receiver, and he's taken down at the 39. That'll make it 31. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
No way! What the f- Bro, he cheating! He is cheating, man. That's- There ain't no freaking way! There ain't no way, man! I can't believe that happened. This game. How the hell did nobody touch the end? I wouldn't have called that if I known they weren't going to touch nobody. Come on. Oh my God, bruh. This man finna shove it all the way down the field on me. God dang, bro. That's some cheating stuff.
This deficit can be
I ain't never been robbed like that before, dude. Come on. If they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And down he goes at the 41-yard line. I can't believe this, man. Should have been a freaking drive. And a flag. Let's just give him yards, bro. I got a man sitting right in that zone. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. What are you looking at? Making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball. Man. This is so frustrating, bro. I'm so limited to what I can run. Robbery.
Ball on the 33. Penalty markers down. They took too much time.
I don't know what the hell he's fixing to run.
Doesn't look very happy after that call.
Well, you only help out the defense when you don't get the playoff in time. You're essentially just giving away free yardage.
Oh, what to call, what to call, what to call, man. I could call that. Oh, pick the ball! Pick the ball! Pick the ball! I needed all that, bro. I need all that. Come on, G. Oh, man. That's going to be the game, bro. That's going to cost me the game. God dang. Oh, my God. Get out of four wide, bum. Oh no! God, what a play call! Ah, man! Oh! I love how his quarterback's nice and toasty, and he sucks. God, bro, we need to get a freaking drive going, bro. Come on. They line up to kick this one away. God dang. Can't lose to these guys. He kicks it off and he give me a return, please. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Let me use Butler in some way. I need it. I freaking need it. God. There's only so much I can do, bro. I can't throw yet, bro. He's not warm. He's not warm, and it's the third quarter. I hate it so much. I hate everything about it. Oh, come on. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense. How is Green still cold? Oh my God, bro, you suck. You actually suck. I actually like the look there. I could have had something good. Dang it, bro. God dang. Man!
Set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
He's got the corner. First down. Why is the clock running so far? Do I have 2 clock on and don't even know it? No, why is the clock running so fast? Only my guy could like throw, we'd be running by like freaking 21 right now. I can open up like most of my playbook.
Pulls down the catch and he's got room here. Tackle made at the 44-yard line.
I'm cool with that. Block in the back. Oh my God, Cameron. Jesus Christ. I don't know how that worked. I have no idea how that worked. I don't know how that worked. Oh my God, how did that work?
It's first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Moving, that's good. The question is, are we moving enough to actually be able to throw the ball? That's what I'm waiting for. Do we have enough to throw the ball? No, we don't. He's still cold. No. Let me know why. Tell me why. You still not warm. I need to know. Bad, very bad. Why you still can't throw the ball.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Oh my God, and he dropped it. Oh my God, are they playing so good? Ow. So frustrating, bro.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
He's definitely blitzing.
Quick throw out to the receiver. He's tackled at the 28.
God, they're playing. He's playing man, bro. Like, I know what I need to do to beat him, but I can't run it. So freaking terrible right now. He's doing press man.
From the 28-yard
line. If he can get this, bro, it's over. If he can make this throw, it's freaking over.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Just a
huge stop right there here late in the
fourth
quarter in a game
bro.
This tight. That might
bro.
Be one we look
bro.
Back on
bro.
Here and say,
bro. Bro. I think I missed the quick read. I had to. There's no way I didn't miss the quick read.
They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt.
That should be good.
It has the distance, and he just drilled it from long range.
All right, we gotta stop him. Oh, we gotta stop him. The thing is, KG can easily just suck up this whole quarter, bro, and just leave me screwed.
He just drills this one.
He can easily screw me here.
He's to the 10. At the 30.
Thank you. Give me them Clippins. Clip me up and bring me back. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, man. I'm going to switch it up and run this.
So early in the fourth quarter in a very, very tight football game, and the game could hinge on this possession. Gets out to about the 22-yard line.
Oh, my God.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 22. Just under three to go in regulation.
Oh, you're lucky this isn't a freaking... Oh, my God. I'd have picked your crap, dude. Oh, my God. Oh, you're so lucky. Oh my God, if this was a regular game, you'd have been freaking crying right now.
From their own 22-yard line, third down.
Oh, pick the ball, please. Pick it.
The question now is which offense can rise to the occasion.
Oh, my God. This is freaking big. This return is crucial, my guy.
He punts it away.
What is you doing?
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Oh my God, thank you. Why didn't you return it? God, you stupid. Oh my God, you could have had a big return. You had a fat freaking return. God dang it, you freaking idiot.
Early in the fourth quarter, who's going to make a play? Team's going to come out on top. We're in a tie game, and we're about to find out. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook.
Jesus Christ. Who is this corner? Why is he so locked down? Oh, my God. These corners are unreal. They freaking lock the hell up. Every single time.
Second down. Check three. Just over 2 minutes in the game.
Check. Answer. Black five.
Quick pass. Tackle right around the 28-yard line.
You
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Oh, all right.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Face mask, give me them. Give me them, 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 baby. Let's go. Oh. Boom, 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 boom.
From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. He's scrambling. Slides down to the ground.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
He's not gonna like that. Mm-mm. That's a questionable run. If they get onto me, I wouldn't be surprised.
First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. Slings it. Keeps a foot in and pulls it down.
All right, don't do anything stupid here. Just play smart football. If I was really smart, I would run clock here. If I was really freaking smart, I'd run clock.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 10-yard line. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter.
Was there. Oh, it was there. Fuck. Oh, that's aggravating. Dang it, bro. It was freaking there. I just want to get the quick lob out. Ah! I was there. What is he doing?
Let's it fly. And that one's fallen incomplete.
It's taking forever to get there. Let's go! Woo! Stressful as hell.
He makes the PAT.
15. All right, 44 seconds is an eternity. Just no. So I know what he wants to hit. I know what he wants to hit. We can't let him hit the post shot. We can't let him get this the freaking curl out route. We gotta play something that eats all that up. So what I'm thinking is we go to none other than the goated 3-3 stack. It doesn't get better than that. He threw it anyways, bro. You a bitch! I'm gonna run it again. What the fuck, man? Why me? Why me? Why can't you cover? Oh my god, maybe we don't go 3-3-5. Jesus Christ. What the hell is going on? Freak.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
Oh no, that ain't good.
And he's tackled right around the 24-yard line. Colorado's gonna have to use their second time out of the half. That makes it second and two. Second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Quick out to his receiver, and they push him out at the 22.
I know exactly what to do here.
And they're just inches away from picking up the first down.
Kill, kill, kill! Number three! Kill, kill, kill!
Yo, no way. No way. I had a guy on the out route, bro. What the freak? I had a guy on the out route, man. Stop playing with me. I had a guy on the freaking out route. Yay.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Kill, 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 kill. Kill, kill, kill. 36.
Fires quick. He's got another one. He's pushed out of bounds around the 7-yard line. That makes it second and 6.
Lord.
Second down.
Oh, what a f- ah! What the f- is my safety doing? That motion screwed me up, dude. That ain't
cool.
They'll
line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game.
Damn it, that... Oh! Fuck! That freaking extra point... Dang it! That motion got me. God dang it, if that motion didn't happen and everybody just freaking went berserk, I would have freaking been on that. Dang it!
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
I gotta piss. Damn it. Come on, man. Offense? No, come on. Offense. You wanna go offense? You wanna go offense? Yeah, yeah, yeah. No. Yes. No. No. Bastard! Oh, I gotta piss so bad. Oh, hold up. Man, this man is totally cheating on my stream. Ain't no doubt. How'd he know I was back so quick? This man cheating. Why you cheating, KG? Close the screen. What's wrong with you, man?
Still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime.
Hey, alert three, alert three. Red, two,
two. Dude, how did he get...
Big yardage. He's tackled immediately after.
How did he get off of that so quick?
Four there.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Shut the hell up.
We've got a second and 14. Ball on the 29.
Hey, kill. Black five, black one.
He's blitzing.
Check. Answer.
Right two.
Green. Kill. Green.
And they make the stop.
Talk about fitting that in a window. That was a window, bot, my G.
Line. Third down.
Red two. Hey, kill.
Let's go. Stop playing that, KG. That's stupid. It's stupid defense. Stop doing that. You're better than that. You're making it very easy on me. Make me work for it.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Halfway gets the call. They bring him down in the backfield.
There we go. This is a risky call.
Second down and 11.
I usually wouldn't like this. Very risky, and I to be honest, I couldn't tell you where my guys were. I couldn't tell you. I don't know where anybody was. Oh, okay. Alright, so we're in goal line now, so best thing to do here is to it's actually not a bad scenario. I like this better. Because there's only one place he can go. There's only one way he can score here, and it's if he freaking he's got no room to the line. He just doesn't. That's what we want, baby.
At about the 13. Second and goal. Ball on the 13-yard line.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. He definitely had the post route. I don't know what the hell my guy was doing, but he had the post. And that sickens me that we almost gave it to him. I'm so glad he went blind on that one. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. These guys should not be leaving people open like that. There's only one person that can... Ooh.
It's third and goal from the 10. They'll probably look to the air here.
Yo, what the fuck are you covering?
Tonight's touchdown, but they still need the extra point to tie it up.
I don't think he scored. I don't think he did it, but they won't let me challenge it. Awesome.
How the freak does an out route beat you in that scenario? Oh my god.
Yeah, he's going for two. He's gonna ruin my life.
Them back and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep this concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point.
All right.
Well, it's going to take another round at least. You can bet the coaches are going to look to be more aggressive on both sides.
Very disappointed in how we just gave up that touchdown. Had him on the ropes, and we choked. So cool.
First and 10. Ball on the 25.
There we go. Good tackle, Ed.
Second and 9. Ball on the 24-yard line. Rolls to the left. And he hits him hard at the 24.
There we go. Force him to field goal. There we go. There we go, baby. Kick the field goal. Kick the field goal. What?
They're showing blitz.
Let's go, Romero! Let's go! Goodness, let's go.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Face mask. Move it on up, baby. Come on.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it, too.
What's a good running play to do here?
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Evans comes away with 5 yards on the carry. That brings up second and goal.
Oh my God, look at those atrocious numbers. Touchdown, baby. That's how we want to go off. We want to go off like that.
Their performance in the first
Come on.
Of the second overtime was just huge.
Oh my God, what a stressful game. KG, man. Woo! Jesus Christ. So many completions for so little yards. I mean, he did throw 3 touchdowns, but... Oh, Evans did his freaking thing, dude. I can't get mad at him. Weatherspoon, you let me down. Oh, man. Freshman went off today. Trey Chavy kind of... He did his thing. Can't complain. Oh man, what a freaking game! I need to reset my receivers. The depth chart, dude. There's definitely some things that need to change. And we got a sack. Wow. We got 2 picks though. Yeah, that was in the beginning of the game. I remember that now. 2 deflections by McNeil. Both should have been picked, but I think one of them was my user, I think. Oh, man. Man, oh, man. Let's see. I really wish I could have got the ball into his hands more. I need to work on that. Might have to scheme that. Oh, man. Frustrating game on my part. Very frustrating. Luckily, that didn't take us out like it almost did, but, you know, another day, another dollar. Oh, nothing big in the top polls. Travis Evans definitely wins offensive player of the game. Whoa. Dumb stressful. Dummy stressful. Alright, well, that wraps it up this week. Next week we play a CPU game, Oregon State. Hopefully we can rebound offensively, because that was not good. Defense did good. You know, I can't really complain. The offense was definitely the issue. This is what the score should have been in regulation. It should not have taken 2 overtimes to accumulate 33 points. But yeah, I think... KG played a hell of a game, dude. Had me freaking stressing. But yeah. Tune in next week. Thanks for watching.